We're just getting them warmed up. For the record, I don't appreciate you snotting on me, Rogue. I remember that.
Where are the lights?
Alright, well, I'll wait till you lunge them in a different area because I don't want them getting any bright ideas. You got it?
Yeah, but it's also good for your knee. After sitting down most of the day, you know. Pretty good. Good news, the rain has stopped. The bad news is it's about to start freezing. Good news, the rain stopped, but the bad news is it's about to start to freeze. Is that gonna bother him, running in the cold? Will it bother him to run in the cold? Great, we got the crazy dogs out again.
I can believe it. I believe that too. But how did that go, by the way? I meant to ask you.
What?
The lamb thing. We didn't get to, me and my friend, because we didn't have the money to raise it. We had to do the book chapter thing. They ate them?
Probably. I didn't
eat them. Did y'all do y'all's barbecue at the end of the year? You know, all the meat that people buy that they don't claim, you know?
No.
We got to. Shoot, there was tons of it. It was all steak, sausage, everything, you know? Even some eggs and stuff in there. It's not you I'm worried about, it's him. I thought a corsage was a flower. Because you just said you weren't going to run me over, so it's like,
I figured you would have noticed I was coming right at you.
Yeah, sorry about that. That happened last time. I was standing right where you were crossing over.
Okay.
And he's just looking at me like, yes, finally. That sideways walk, the canter thing.
So what time is it? Six 6:40. Yep. You said around the corner at 5:28. Yeah, you're right. Huh? So yeah, you're right. Just let me know and I'll get to the fence. Alright. You might want to get yourself a windshield up there. Oh man. I was saying you might want to get a windshield for up there. Left or right? Alright. Ooh, that sounded... There's a loud pop. Was that you or him? Mm-hmm. You heard that loud pop? Oh man. I thought you were just teaching them not to chew and bite on that thing again or something. Photo shoot time.